JEZRE3L. It's just what's on my heart. This epistle. Yeah. It's a missile. Yeah. Aimed at the heart of man, the hearts of men. Living in this cave, trying to get away. Mind on many things, this life's getting insane. Lascivious saints, Messiah, take me away. As I lie here away, inside looking for change. Many don't understand, but the blind will lead the blind. Speaking from experience, cause time after time I've been a leader who followed the desires of my mind. Till I was caught in the fire and I couldn't just hide. Lately feeling my spirit is jumping out from within me. Witnessing to a people do the dumbest stuff I done witnessed. Same stuff that I did, chasing after the wind. It never ends, a life seeking riches is fully empty. When the law transgressed, then the saints pick rocks up. Self-condemnation got a whole life locked up. Hanging ourselves while the world tied the knots up. And don't snitch, cause witnesses get shot up. I said, it's the saints that pick rocks up. What happens to witnesses that get shot up? How can I suppress the truth? They persecuting Christians. How can we die for Christ when we'll live for and miss it? The world losing interest, cause the Pharisees leaven. Even if I die for speaking Christ, it'd be better than living. Cause the only thing I can't say is I never see heaven. The only thing I can't say is I never see heaven. Honestly, I grew up in this world, and it's disgusting the stuff that I'm seeing. And my thinking is, everyone's looking for God in the whole world. Everyone seeks to be more like him too, cause we're his sons and daughters, huh? What? If nobody's reading their Bibles, then what image do we have that's best displayed to be more like? Huh? It's the church body. I believe that the church and the Christian with the Holy Ghost inside him has dominion over this earth. So what if it's not that the church is looking like the world, but that the world's looking like the church? It's time that we clean our acts up for the so-called Christian. Clean our acts up, it's time to get right before God. This goes out to anybody who got ears to listen. Pay attention to the times, cause the season's shifting. These words are written for speakers, it's to bring conviction. Empty words are what we speak if we don't bring a vision. This goes out to anybody who got ears to listen. Pay attention to the times, cause the season's shifting. These words are written for speakers, it's to bring conviction. Empty words are what we speak if we don't bring a vision.
Everything around me,
be not deceived by anybody in sheep's clothing, cause hirelings come from money, they don't lead no one. Entering in the gate, they just leave it open. Why you think some of your friends turn out to be vultures? Who you hang out with, that's who you become. Measure my time with the sun, that ain't a rule of thumb. Rest my head on his chest, my ear to his heart. Give you the heartbeat of heaven with each and every bar. Thanking God that I'm not conformed, that I'm set apart. These are the words of a spirit-filled prayer warrior. Purified like gold, I know I've been royal. Only after I got crushed like tin foil. The hardest pressures of this life are only light afflictions. But it's so heavy recognizing I'm his prized possession. And representing the Christ, it requires affection. Keeping my eyes and in my mind in a high perspective. And rely on the spirit for his divine direction. I'm so glad it doesn't only require a necklace to show resemblance of the image the Messiah has left us. The last image that he showed us was Christ descended. So that's the picture that the spirit has molded me into. The same spirit inspired me to write this epistle. Hoping it releases a fire inside of a mystery. Sent to confound the wise and entice the simple. To live a resurrected life if you can find it in you. Leaving everything behind, receiving Christ within you. I can feel the fire burning deep inside of me. And you can feel it too. Guess what? It's just the God in me. JEZRE3L.